Hi guys, this is Sharat again. So in the last video, what we did was we created a web page on GitHub and hosted it using GitHub Pages. It generated a URL. The URL was redgadgets.github.io/test and then again a forward slash. So as I said, this really looks ugly. So let's say you have a custom URL that you want to use it on this page. So what do you have to do for that? So that is simple as well. So all you need is a domain name. So I hope you have bought one from somewhere, maybe Namecheap or GoDaddy or anywhere. I prefer GoDaddy because it's cheap here. So I buy domains from them. And so let's get started adding custom URL to our website. So let's go to our repository. So what you have to do is you have to add a cname file with your URL on it, whichever you want your URL to be. So let's check which URL is free. So in my domain list, I don't have many free. I'm gonna jump right into TrueJewels, which is free, truejewels.in. I haven't configured anything on this. This is really a free one. So truejewels.in, let's see what it redirects to. It's saying web page is not available. So let's keep it. And we are gonna add a cname file. So this is on the master branch actually. So truejewels.in, this is all. So a cname file, well, that should be a dot. So make sure you don't have any spaces or you don't have any spelling mistake here. So a cname file will not have an extension, so that you have to make sure. And let's commit to the master branch. And for some reason, I have to do the same thing on the GH pages branch as well. Let's add a cname file again. Dot in. True. Just double checking. GHs, yeah. Okay, so now we are done with cname. Let's see what it redirects to. Nothing. Now we have to configure the domain so that it will redirect to our GitHub page. So you have to add a record in your domain registrar. So truejewels.in, I'm adding a record. So there has to be an IP which redirects to a GitHub page. So you can Google out GitHub pages custom domain IP and click on the first link you get. So these are the two IPs provided by GitHub to add an a record. But I don't think this will change. If it changes, many websites will go down. So I'm gonna add 600 seconds. So there are two IPs, so I'm gonna add another a record. I think it's 154. That's all the change it has. Yeah. Let's finish. Save this. Looks good. 54. And we have the cname in GH and in master. Can close this off. So okay, this might take some time. I'll come back when it is done. Okay, I have waited for a while now. Let's see if this has... It is! So as you can see, I have hosted it on TrueJewels. So it's working. And remember that, you know, you have to add CNAME files both in master and even the GH page branch. So that's all, folks. So I have got the website I wanted to. And you can create actually, you know, very real good. This is a simple website. Actually, you can create blocks which look really good. So if I want to show this one, this has a URL. Okay. This was my blog. Actually, this was a tech blog that I had a long back, and I have, you know, not updating it. This was a long time ago. So this is a blog, and this looks really nice. So once you go to the URL and check out, if I want to open this one, oh, this is a simple one. It doesn't have many things in it. You can also create blocks with GitHub Pages. So I will teach you how to do that as well. So for now, we are happy that, you know, we have hosted it with a custom URL. So bye bye for now. So I'll see you in the next one.